Suppose we look at an image of Hugo Chavez. What's the probability that Hugo will be classified correctly by our learning algorithm? That's going to be a number between 0 and 1, where 1 means with absolute certainty and 0 means never ever. You can calculate the probability based on this table over here.